Jules. Oh. I was legit looking for you. What is going on, guys? So for today's video, me and my friend Witt and my brother Julian are gonna be doing the truck koozie. So pretty much what the truck koozie is we're getting my brother's truck and we're getting a tarp and we're gonna get all of our hoses around our house and fill it up with water and then drive around town and go in the back of the truck and mess around and maybe pick some people up and see what happens. But yeah, it should be pretty funny. I don't know. But yeah, stay tuned. All right, so we have the tarp right now and we're putting it in the back of Julian's truck. It's so hard because it's so windy right now. It's actually gonna be so sick. Yeah, I'm so excited. All right, so we're almost done with the bungees. We have them going all the way around the truck. We're about to fill up with water. We have the water, oh my God. We have the water filling it up right now. It might take a while because the truck's so big and the hose only puts out so much water. So we're gonna get all three hoses around my house and put them inside and speed up the process, so I'll see you then. All right, so right now we're filling up the back of the truck with the hose. So pretty much we're just gonna, fill it up and spray wet in the process. All right, so we just finished filling it with water. It's about halfway up. We're actually gonna put soap in it, make it a bubble bath. I don't know how that'll work, but we're gonna try to put soap in it and see what we can do. All right, so this is our first reaction to us getting in the water. It's kind of cold, but
oh, it's really cold.
Oh. Oh, it's so cold.
Okay,
all right, we are currently in a truck koozie. Oh, the water's moving.
The water's moving.
Oh my God. Guys, this is so sick. Guys,
oh, the water's going out the side.
The water's falling out of the side.
Look at all the water that just flew out.
All that water back there just flew out of the back of the truck. Yeah. All right, we're currently headed to the store right now. We're gonna buy some soap to put in the back of the truck to make a bubble bath. All right, so we're gonna go buy some soap right now. Cool. Making a bubble bath.
Oh.
I got you. Whoa! Oh my God, the camera just got soaked, Julian. Yes. So the camera is currently soaked because Julian slammed on the brakes and the water flew everywhere.
Ben is covered in soap.
All right, so that was the first round we just did. We did a few turns. We're gonna go for round two.
Hey! Raindrop, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. Cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, dot, dot, dot. Cooking up dope in the crock pot, pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey! I don't try nobody, good the trigger. Nobody. Call up the gang and they come and get gang. Call me a river, give you a tissue. My bad and bougie, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. My bitch is bad and bougie, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My yo, niggas are savage, ruthless. Hey, we got thudders and 100 rounds too. All set. Woo, 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 woo. Records on records, got backers on backers. I'm riding around in a coupe. Cool. I take your beat right from you. You, bitch, I'm a dog. Woo.
That's gonna wrap it up for this week's video. If you like this video, make sure you drop a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. I'm posting every week on YouTube from now on. Stay tuned for next week, and I'll see you. Peace.